I won't even lie. I'm going to be honest for you for a minute, right before the biggest show of the year. Blackout, we've been up all night. We haven't been sleeping at all because we've been stressing out over this really, really intense, dangerous match, man. Because we want to give the fans something that's worthwhile. Nah, I'm just fucking playing. We was up smoking weed, banging bitches, running train, doing what the Blackout does. You see? A lot of motherfuckers are about to be very, very disappointed. A lot of motherfuckers might not even enjoy the Christmas dinner. You see, I know what all the smart fans are saying. Well, they have to lose. It's cage of death. They have to lose.
Babyfaces usually win.
We don't have to do shit. We're the Blackout, baby. We got the promoter working for us. Matter of fact, if we won it, we could just forfeit the titles and force you fans to watch tournaments involving teams you don't want to see next month. You see, the Blackout is the most prestigious, the most elite, stable. No, it ain't even a stable now. It's a label. It's a label and our newest acquisition. Where you at? Where you at? Jack Evans.
Right here.
Are you ready to dive off of that fucking cage? Are you ready to do some crazy flips and shit to help the Blackout keep the tag team titles?
Man, you don't even gotta ask that. Jack Evans is always down to be putting in work, yo.
Sabian, are you prepared to re-injure your shoulder maybe? Maybe break your ribs? Maybe not be banging bitches for a while just so the Blackout can keep the tag team titles?
Yeah, I could break any and everything and I'll still be able to bang the bitches, including B&B. This one's for you, baby.
Oh, Eddie Kingston, my man in the back. Yo, Eddie Kingston. Are you ready to knock a motherfucker's teeth out if you have to?
Come on, without a doubt. You should know this already, Robbie. You know what I mean? We got Chris Cash over there. Come on, man. Your heart pumps Kool-Aid, cuz. We got J.C. Bailey. What does he eat? Cornbread country motherfucker. You know what I mean? You feel me?
Bailey.
And then we got Sexy Eddie. Real simple, Sexy Eddie. Fuck you. Fuck IWS. And then we got, what, Nate Webb? What's he going to do, dance on thumbtacks? Fuck that motherfucker.
Maven Bentley. Are you prepared to litigate a motherfucker into the poor ass if you have to help us keep our tag team titles?
As long as your checks don't bounce, you know I am, Mr. Marino.
My checks never bounce because I started this thing with this man, the most prolific junior heavyweight, the man that led me to greatness and helped me lead these men to greatness. Ruckus, what are you ready to do tonight?
Yo, I'm ready to fuck some bitches. I'm ready to smoke some blunts. Oh, we got a cage match tonight, right?
Yeah.
Well, I'm ready to do that, but then I'm ready to fuck more bitches and smoke some more blunts.
It's very simple. There's only one thing faster than the speed of light, and that's the speed of dark. Because believe me, motherfucker, you always bet on Black.